19 to 20. gentlemen, Khanuma by Avoyan. My name is Bahar Golistan, and I will be moderating tonight's program. I would like to cordially welcome you and thank you on behalf of our performers and organizers for joining us. And I would like to take this opportunity to say that if you have a cell phone and it's not on the off position, now would be a good time to change it. Our first performers were Yahya Golistan and Babak Baymar, who played their own interpretation of the famous piece Morgue Sahar, or Morning Bird. This piece was played in Dasgaye Mahur. And I would also like to express a special thank you to Babak Baymar, without whom tonight would not be possible. Please give your applause to Babak for his hard work. Tonight's event is dedicated to two masters of Azari and Persian music, Changiz Sadagov and Darius Sagafi. I will talk more about these two artists later. CDs of both artists are available in the front desk outside the concert hall. Now on with the show. We have a surprise for all of you. He is a musician and a singer who is very popular among Iranians in Pittsburgh. He has joined us tonight for a performance which those of you who know him will always enjoy and those of you who don't know him will love. His name is Habib Shams, and he will be accompanied by Mahmoud Tehrani on Tombak, and Yahya Golistan and Babak Baymar on Tombak. This piece will be played in Dasgaye Shur. Please join me in welcoming them. Thank you.
Thank you.